MP4-Class 10 for video, MP4-Class 3 for audio, and data. Data is data is MP4 bits. This is a application of binary format to see. It is inherited from VRMR. I believe you have already known about VRMR. This comes from web service. And I'd like to talk type of data service. I define data service like two categories. One is the program independent data service, and the other is program dependent data service. Program independent service is already shown everywhere, whether for testing, server use, storing them, and so forth. You can check this information while watching TV. But program dependent data service is not servicing yet. This means while you are watching TV, watching DVD, you can touch somewhere. You don't know where to touch, but somewhere has additional information. Like if you're watching famous drama, Korean drama, and you can touch more buttons, then DVD device jump to more information site. We call this special area or added information as task-panning. Task-panning is the MP4 from MP4. So the next, I'd like to divide task-panning type two types. First one is menu type task-panning, and I define second type, embedded type task-panning. The first one is same, is Windows application menu. You know, you already know the menu type. It's easy to understand. And embedded type means, as I mentioned before, you don't know which area has more information, but if you touch the screen and there is some information, some added information, then the DMP device jump to detailed information or other side or to something else. Well, yeah, for example, to send a message or to calling to somebody or to shopping and so forth. And next page. Okay, I will skip the detailed information, but this is critical basic processing for making ASPA. First step is shark detection. This is called also video segmentation. We segment the video and unit size scene. So inside scene have some frames. Representative for scene. There is some keyframes. And second step, we do image segmentation work and extend control object area. Other words, we separate the foreground and background and get object area edge. So third one, we do polygonal tracking. This is content also only work at the keyframe, but keyframe is very few. Video string is very large, but keyframe is very few. So we have to insert in between frames into the keyframe because we have to do that because the panning will be smooth to make the panning smooth. So we insert the in between frames by interpolation method. Last one is this is for transmission to the devices. JPEG. This is keyframe, and this number is a frame number. Okay, second one, we put description by, so we can check the keyframe. Demo video is a famous American sort of blockbuster. Here, at first, we focus and select the area we are interested in. Yes. We are doing limited processing job. And second, edge detection algorithm. Content author have to pick some unclear points, yeah, like this. Then export to control file. The second one is we can check the older components control file. And here we convert this area information to the VSCode. Okay. This is the VSCode. And total VSCode gives you this. Redefine the implementation. Okay. You can watch TV on DMV and click somewhere. You got the detailed information about this end. Today we presented our system. We believe that DMV devices, program dependent data source will be one killer application, and especially embedded type pathfinding will be one of killer applications. For example, watching TV, you can buy something, or dress over actor or actress, or you can insert these hotspot into TV commercial. I think that's very cool. So our system make each generation DMV hotspot, and future work we believe we hope to find the automatic hotspot generation method to help the content also. This is our future work, and this is or wrong, and thank you for your attention. Any question?
Support.
Thank you.
Hi, I have a question.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, I'm from Fisher University, Korea. Sorry for your presentation. I'm wondering if you are out of this DMV environment.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
But the new coming media like internet protocol, TV or satellite or new media is coming up. Why you limit the environment to only DMV?
of this research can be extended to any medium, any IPTV, and so on.
Yes, but I couldn't.
No limitation.
Yeah, but I couldn't find any mention about this.
Yeah.
Extend the industry, so please.
The right.
Note later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Lata, lecturer and head at the department of electronics technology and electronics engineering faculty of this technology.